Now, I won't call it a sit-down because of the inclement negative implications. Let's think of it as a meeting of minds.